citizens of Barbados. Stop blaming each other. Let's pray. Let's praise God and let's show the enemy that we are resilient against every circumstance, every situation. It's no time to say this body gave it to me. But let's use the bad situation and turn it around for our good. I implore the people at Harrison Point, use this time to prayer. Every person that's in isolation, use this time. Because the Bible teaches me that they did prayer in quiet. He will answer openly. That's why we're being isolated. Because God is requiring some closet prayer. He's requiring us to come. The Bible says, if my people that are called by my name will humble themselves and seek my face, I will hear from heaven and pull them out a blessing. It's time to turn to our faith. And I know the young people are there. Another folk talking about they want a party. But God has shut the party down for a moment. And it's time for us to pray. Because the enemy sees that we are powerful in our numbers. Because we are a nation of faith. Every time a hurricane is scared you to come to Barbados, the people of God, they pray. Every time disaster is scared you to come to Barbados, Barbadians prayer. On All Year's Night, more than 50% of Barbados is gone in church before they go partying. Because they understand the power of our faith. So today, every person that comes up here, I pose the challenge to all of you. Tell somebody, let's pray for Barbados.